Welcome to Golden Key.
Now that's a meal.
Welcome back. Allow me to take your order. Here is the local lineup. Thank you for your patronage.
Appreciate it.
You guys ready to set sail? Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's kind of early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair. Hey, morning.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia falls.
What?
Just your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the citadel had cleared, the king was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. that Insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies. If only...
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Yeah.
It's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith!
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Size of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
There they are. Wanna take them out?
Oh yeah. Scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
Yes.
from.
Can't imagine what it's like inside.
We should seek a vantage point. The hill.
Humanoid soldiers, soulless, lusty.
So long!
Nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead.
Keep it on.
Don't bother!
What's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
And the King? Don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward. No going back. Let's go.
Hey.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Papa.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming.
Huh?
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago. Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first. Ederson toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you. You got me what I need. I'll take it from here. It turned out great, if and I do say so myself. Nice job finding this puppy. Well, y'all know the deal. Fix me up with parts. Fixing to upgrade? Can do. Crown City weapons ain't designed with upgradability in mind. At least not their insides. You gotta work with what's outside.
What can I do you for? She's a right mess. Well, just leave her to me. Be seeing ya.
Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work, don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could. What can I do you for? Y'all hungry for info? Make sure you're eating right. Sid's worried about you boys, you know? I'll cook you up something good. That'll make you feel better.
Another test from the old man.
He sure is hard on us.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
It's just y'all. What can I do you for? Take your pick. Much obliged. Appreciate it. Much obliged. Make sure y'all go prepared.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. I'll take the wheel from here. So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.
No roads, no rules.
And no one to hold us back. They
will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. The only question of what?
I can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all. And they'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. This'll be quick.
Don't die on me. No cause for concern.
Stay there!
Hanging around here.
You want to make camp?
We could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat. Master Sid. Trouble you a moment, Noct?
Yeah?
I could use your help in the morning.
Me and mornings don't usually get along.
Might if you help me make breakfast.
Most important meal.
Well then, tomorrow it is. The key is to let the pot simmer without ever letting it burn.
How do I do that?
A few stirs here and there should suffice. When's the last time you cooked anything?
Too long ago to remember.
Back when you were a part-time cook.
Sounds right. But even back then, I was pretty much just winging it.
Hardly what I'd call cooking, I imagine.
Just what normal people would.
Well, let's see how things are stewing. Could use just a touch longer to thicken, if you don't mind stirring.
Not at all, if you don't mind telling me what this cooking class is all about.
Oh. I was only hoping to have a fireside chat. See what's got you stewing.
So you cooked up this little pretense. All these years, you never stopped worrying about me.
My royal duty, per His Majesty.
Your hobby.
Now then, time for the taste test. Looks done to a turn. Excellent work. Taste for yourself? Sweet are the fruits of one's own labor.
Not half bad.
You must be eager to learn more of the culinary arts.
Actually, I'm eager to leave the cooking to you.
My half-baked scheme, up in smoke. How did you fancy returning to the stove?
Can't complain. It's not so bad every once in a while. Just not first thing in the morning.
No. The world at dawn is full of wonders.
Yeah. Can't wait to marvel at them all.
Dawn tomorrow?
I'll marvel at my own pace.
You were a big help.
Yeah, I'm good like that.
Right.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dino.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. Are you my mother or something?
Mum's the word.
Known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, don't think we'll be friendly.
Knocked. All right. Yep.
Farewell.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
What can I do you for? No surprises. I was about a bite to eat. Y'all take care now.
I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Well, now what hit them?
Yeah!
Gladio!
Get lost!
Die!
Onward.
Yep.
Any plan of attack?
Fly right through him?
Well, allow me.
Let's be done with this riffraff!
Sid's friends, was it? Nice work out there. I can tell you all about the area.
Knocked. Overhead.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Ready for this?
No!
Our best still isn't good enough.
Not with that attitude, it isn't.
Here goes Devin!
Biggie, look out.
That's the end of that.
We barely even started.
Catch your breath.
Just y'all. Y'all did good. Congrats. I was about a bite to eat. Thank you.
This shouldn't take long.
This will be over in a flash. Yeah!
Time to move up.
Yeah! So long! Really? Again? See ya! Right there! How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
You're a lifesaver.
No use hanging around here.
Oh.
Got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
No place for this up.
Don't die on me!
I'd like to wrap that up more quickly.
Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job, after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks.
us.
Thanks.
Not a breather.
You boys eating your fill? I can tell you all about the area.
Huh.
You all went and got what I asked for.
Too easily. I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating. Hey, boys. You got time to lend a fella a helping hand?
Long's it's not a simple shopping trip this time.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending y'all straight to the source this time. In other words, it's hunting time. The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out.
So he's creating a new dish.
That's what he says, anyway.
Cool! Wonder what he's cooking up.
Do this hunt and find out. These are the targets, right?
Let's take them down. Safety first, everybody! Yeah! Ah! Yeah!
Have what we came for.
Get it back before it spoils.
Onward.
Yep.
It's just y'all. I was about a bite to eat. Make sure you're eating right. How was the hunt, boys?
Good. What are you gonna make with this stuff?
Something I know you'll like.
You mean...
Yep. So y'all make sure to drop by and order some. In the meantime, this here will put some meat on your bones. What can I do you for? Bet you youngins got an appetite. If y'all liked it, come on back. Oh, there you are.
Sure. What is it this time?
Another hunt.
Okay, we're on it.
Knew I could count on y'all. Good hunting.
Seems to me Taka could do his own hunting.
Take his chef's knife and... doink!
He's no doubt aware of the proper points of separation. Will be quite the carver.
Not creepy at all. It's bedtime.
Bring it on.
How are we?
Getting by.
Toka killed.
Duly noted.
Stay down!
Hot up!
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
Definitely heard something.
Magitech engine. It's close.
Yes!
Thank you so much.
All in a day's work.
Catch your breath.
Thank you.
Huh.
Now that's a meal.
Is this place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I can't recall having a better meal.
You can find better in Altitia, if you can afford it. Welcome back. We use the freshest fish in every dish. Thank you for your patronage.
Now that's a meal.
I can't recall having a better meal.
You can find better in Altitia, if you can afford it.
There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills.
So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
'Cause I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Appreciated.
Seems our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
And we fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
Meh, I don't mind helping him. So long as it doesn't involve any danger.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis?
Yes, loud and clear.
It's bedtime.
Huh.
Don't forget where we parked.
This has got to be the place.
All that's left is to find the stone.
Bring it on! Gotcha!
Hmm. odds are against us.
I'll see.
Time to give him the goods.
Magitek at... It's close!
This'll be quick.
I'm the worse for wear.
Rain on me, that's how the mask came. Oh, my Lord, can you show me sympathy?
Hello and welcome. Please, come again. Welcome to Golden Key.
I can't recall having a...
Hey! You made it back! You guys hold up all right out there?
More or less.
Excellent! Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice. Am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So, hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word. So here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen.
Appreciated.
You really know how to sniff out a scoop, Your Highness. You, might just...
Well, at least that makes one of us.
Oh, touche! So look, I need a hand. Thing is, it's too dangerous for your average Joe. That's where you come in. I'll make it worth your while.
Given our run-ins with him thus far, I doubt this excursion will go unrewarded.
Yeah, but I'm still running his errands.
Says the guy who agreed to run them.
Will you be staying the night with us? Perhaps next time.
target the enemy's blind side.
I know.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
You want to make camp?
It's bedtime.
Not a breather.
practically running on fumes at this point. This must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
Looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Huh.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects. Many offering prayers at a vigil held before the wedding dress Lady Luna Freya was to wear. While some hold out hope the Oracle still lives, a grim silence continues to linger.
Howdy. Just heard word of another lost tag. Don't know where you boys are headed, but would y'all mind picking it up if it's on your way?
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The Marshal awaits.
Like no hunter I'd ever seen.
He's dressed all black, like one of them Crowns Guard fellers.
I'll wager that was Cor the Immortal. Word is, he survived the carnage at the Crown City.
Well, now that you mention it...
Yeah, it's gotta be him.
Couldn't be anyone else.
Can't keep up with this guy.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Cor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Cor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
Safety first, everybody! One shot!
Onward!
Yep. Wonder what drew him to the Royal Tomb.
A morbid curiosity for the late kings of Lucis.
Only one way to find out.
This'll be over in a flash.
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
We're here.
A tomb fit for royalty.
Let's go in and find the Marshal. Huh?
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Tell me what I'm here for.
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you. that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined at a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a crypt, deep inside the tunnels. Still got an edge, at any rate. Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
I don't like the look of those numbers.
Numbers alone don't decide a battle. What you lack in numbers, you make up for in tactics.
All right.
Time to make a delivery.
Don't want to spoil the spoils.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it written.
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here. What's this? A cable? Wonder where it leads.
We can follow it and see.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Start her up. Sweet, it works!
Oh. Then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light. What was that?
My bad. Kicked a can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something? Ugh, I hate that noise.
What? Too atmospheric for?
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
This is locked as well.
If this one's a lockin', let's go a knockin'.
Hello? Anybody home? I'm coming in. Locked. Total shocker.
Hey, if something's worth locking up,
it's worth seeking out.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
Well?
Somebody. Turn on a light.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
What did I say?
Get lost.
Nothing to it.
Huh.
The generator must have died, huh?
Well, just gotta keep moving.
Another one.
There's no room to swing a sword in here.
Just don't hit me. Let's go.
Indeed.
Wait, hear that? Nothing.
That's weird.
We got company.
Love's company.
All right. You hate bugs.
Me? Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Oh. That's weird!
The hell?
So Noct borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Out of line. Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base, along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Easier to sleep with civilization nearby.
Nothing wrong with the outdoors, but there's definitely safety in numbers.
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
Illuminate!
You're such a nerd. It's bedtime.
Yeah.
Not bad. Perfect timing.